nepotism products in the South Indian industry. Mahesh Babu. Superstar Mahesh Babu is also a star kid as he is the son of popular actor Siva Ramakrishna Ghatamaneni. Naga Chaitanya. Well, this handsome hunk of South Indian industry is a star kid. He is the elder son of great actor Nagarjuna Akineni. Ram Charan. Popular South Indian actor Ram Charan is also a product of nepotism. His father is none other than megastar Chiranjeevi. Allu Arjun. Well, this actor also got the chance in the industry because of his connections. He is the son of popular producer Allu Aravind. Allu Arjun's uncle is none other than South Indian megastar Chiranjeevi. Surya. This actor is very much popular in the industry, but he is also a product of nepotism. Surya is the son of popular actor Shiva Kumar. Dhanush. This actor is quite popular in the South Indian industry as well as in Bollywood too for his great acting skill. Dhanush is also a product of nepotism. His father Kasturi Raja is an Indian film director. Chiyan Vikram. Chiyan is a megastar of South India, but he is also a nepotism product as his father, Vinod Raj, was an actor. Shruti Hassan. Well, Shruti is quite famous in Bollywood and in Tollywood too. She is the daughter of popular actor Kamal Hassan. Dulquer Salman. This South Indian actor who has done Bollywood movies too is the son of none other than Malayalam megastar Manmutti. Pavan Kalyan. Well, this actor and politician is a product of nepotism as his brother is famous actor Chiranjeevi. Akhil Akineni. This handsome actor is a star kid as he is the son of Akineni Nagarjuna and his brother is Naga Chaitanya. Rana Dagubati. Handsome hunk of South Indian industry, Rana Dagubati is a product of nepotism as he is the son of producer Dagubati Suresh Babu. Dagubati Venkatesh. Popular South Indian actor Venkatesh is the son of Indian film producer Dagubati Ramanaidu. N.T. Rama Rao Jr. He is a popular actor in the South Indian industry. N.T. Rama Rao Jr. is the son of actor Nandamudi Harikrishna. Nandamudi Balakrishna is his uncle and N.T. Rama Rao, a popular actor, was his grandfather. Dhruv Vikram. This newcomer in the South Indian industry is the son of megastar Chiyan Vikram who has done some great movies. Joseph Vijay. Vijay is quite popular and he is a product of nepotism as his father S.A. Chandrasekhar is a film director and producer. Karthi. Karthi was born with silver spoon as he is also a star kid. Popular actor Shiva Kumar is his father. Famous South Indian actor Surya is his brother and now we know how he got chance in the industry. Prithviraj Sukumaran. This famous actor of Malayalam industry was born with a silver spoon as he is the son of popular late actor Sukumaran. Pranav Mohanlal. This South Indian actor is the son of Mohanlal who is also a famous actor in South Indian industry. Nandamuri Balakrishna. This popular Telugu actor and politician is a product of nepotism. He is the son of popular actor N.T. Rama Rao.
Leave your thought in comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.